The adventures of John Fit starts now. Whoops. Okay, it seems I've been playing a little too much Monster Hunter because I literally just try to run by doing that. Oh boy. This is definitely gonna be something. And there it is, the weapon that would pretty much destroy this run. Not by the wielder, though. Oh boy. I'm gonna do this just in case. Not a speed run by any means anyway. I can't do that. That's a definite I can't do that. Exactly. I don't even know the ideal movement to even, like, get there.
Oh, you. You're no hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon.
No.
Then
don't give up hope.
I wish to ask something of you. You and I were both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen. And thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask. An undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
Oh my god, I played too much Monster Hunter. Yo, watch this parry right here. Arrow, let's go. Watch this sick parry right here. Alright, you're doing too much, buddy, right here. I was about to say. Oh, mean, there's literally nothing happening in this cutscene anyway. So I gotta get the 25 faith to even use, like, to even use the stuff. Unfortunate. I am Faith. Pick up this rubbish. Where was I even going? I didn't even look at where I was going. Wow. Yeah, let's not try to overstep the boundaries. I forgot it doesn't tell you how much you need. Oh well. These people aren't exactly like, you know, the most difficult anyway. Alright, so I need 7 more levels and then I'm good enough for the Covenant. The Warriors of Sunlight. I gotta solve humanity. Did those barrels just appear? I mean, I guess for the sake of it, yeah. There he is. That's John Fit. I did get the residence key. I thought I had to buy it first and then kill him. Gold. pine resin. Wow, that could have gotten terrible. Yeah, I don't know how that goes. Be very quiet. I'm hunting down a knight of black. Oh boy. I know, Chunk. I mean, at this point of the game, since I only have faith build up, I don't see the point in having anything like their weapon, like a sword or a great sword. There will be no point. What will be the point in having that weapon if I'm not going to be able to use it? And this run doesn't even have a use for it either. I mean, maybe. Hey, two more, baby. Two more, and I could... I seriously played too much Monster Hunter. This is just bad. Okay. Calm down, my guy. God. Whoa, where did you come from? Were you the one over there? Or you're in here? No. Where did he come from? Oh, you just got faithed on. I mean, I guess for the souls, but I don't... And Havel's ring, maybe, but... I don't think I really see the reason to have it. And there's the other weapon that I'm gonna be getting as well. And here's the first grind spot. Go, baby. So let's see. If I recall, dexterity doesn't even need to be that high. I think it needs to be like just 12. But obviously, I have a strength scaling weapon, so it'd be better to do this. Oh, and yeah, I think I need dexterity to wield the other weapon, which is the claymore. I think the bona fide faith weapon right there, the claymore. Excuse me? That one actually stayed alive? What is this, the Hellkite Drake? You are not doing a good job right now. You missed one. Claymore. Oh, that's right. I need atonement as well. Wow, I'm freaking dumb. But I have the faith now. Of course, gotta get it. Thank you. And it begins. Damn. Oh, man. I think if I put one more, I should have enough atonement spots. I mean, I should have enough for an atonement spot. Well, damn. But we're gonna do it, baby. We're gonna unleash the dick lightning. Oh my god, that's so tragic. That is so freaking tragic. Yeah, there we go. Now I have two slots. I just remembered about this one right here. And I literally could have just saved the time by just killing him. Ah, whatever. I get like another level for this anyway. Wow. No hesitation. No hesitation at all. Ooh, that one's a scary one. Another chunk. I'm gonna see if I can do this skip. My God, man. Look at the board. It's still trying. Ooh. Wow. It missed. Oh, wow. I was not expecting that. Okay, I was about to say, if I get the swag sword, that's almost ridiculous. Yeah, I had a feeling. Man, Faith is... Holy crap, man. 3 Titanite shards. Yeah, I think that should definitely be enough to upgrade this weapon a few times. I think twice. Which, yeah, that's... pretty strong. You know what, yeah, let me unlock this. Let me unlock this shortcut. And then go to Andre. That and I could get my 10 flasks back. Homeward, I guess? I mean, but Homeward is a lot, though. There's also Great Heal. But I don't think I'll be needing Great Heal as of yet. Yeah, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to Andre first before I do like any leveling up. It looks like I'm whacking my head with it. I could try to test my luck to see if I get some more Titanite shards. Another one. Alright, my thing is, could I actually get it from here? Oh, it's gonna be hard, too. I didn't even think the other one was aggro. I mean, if you're gonna do that, then... okay, sure. Alright, let's try this again. That certainly makes it easier. Did he drop an item? No, he didn't. Are the grunts underway now? Bald armor. Too bad my endurance is low.
Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse. Please, I have duties to fulfill, and I will reward you handsomely. Well, I am certain you stand to benefit.
Oh yeah, while I'm at it, let me see. Sixteen and 10. Plus 3. Okay, I am indeed strong. I am very strong right now. Ugh, come on with this. Oh, that's right. I should have got the repair box and the, what's it called? The repair boxes and the reinforced box. Wow. Wow, this is just terrible right now. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I should have talked to him to get the 3 medals, at least. Yeah, I should have just talked to him. Alright, to my understanding, I can at least two-hand it now. No, I can't either. Oh, that's so... Wait, I'm thinking of the other way. Yeah, getting those three medals would have actually been easier for later. It means I just gotta do a farm later. So very annoying. All right, let's go for the gargoyles. Wow. Oh, there it is. Have to have one, I guess. I almost have the entire set. Alright, let's try this again. Wow. I really just died from the weaker one. This is embarrassing right here. I really just died from the weaker one. Alright, drag him out again. Alright, so let's try this again. I didn't even see it flying. I'm so freaking out. Oh, look, I got two of them now. Wow, two of them. Alright, I think that's enough souls. Yeah, that should give me enough to start wielding the claymore. Now, is it going to be doing more damage than, you know... I mean, I could get it to plus five at least. I just need the ember to change it, because it's going to be my divine weapon. I just remembered. I'm really that dumb. I could have just had this going. Wow, I am stupid. I literally got the fap ring for the reason to fight this boss, and I don't even use it, and I beat them without using it. Okay, really? Okay. Oh my god, I just got the swag sword. I can't believe I just got this much luck. And this isn't even the build to use that weapon. I literally just got the freaking swag sword. So what is it? It's 1-1-2-2. Okay, so that's 6. So I just need 9, right? I'll present enough stats to wield this claymore. And I'm still good rolling too. Oh yeah. Why not, right? Because I literally have all the self-humanity anyway. And give this a Kindle so I can get 10 in here. Because I am going to be coming back to this later. Okay. So now both my weapons are +5. Let's see how much I'm doing with this. That's freaking tragic. Damn, even with +5, I'm still not one-shotting them. Go back to the mace. Thank you. That's another one to add up there. Much better. Stone great sword. Okay. Okay. Sound like how it just went through the wall. Gave a lot more than I thought, actually. Now I gotta go back and get them. Alright. Be too heavy. I feel that shouldn't even make a difference. That is very tragic. Oh, I can't really do anything about that, so. I guess I just gotta come back to it later. About to ascend a little too deep. Let's try this again. Round two, baby! Hey. Hello there, people. I see you. Pretty sure this is more heavy. Oh yeah, it definitely is. Okay, get rid of the gloves. No. What about the top? Okay, that works. I mean, I could just go back to Andre, I guess. Andre given the divine ember and make the claymore into a divine weapon. One second. Wait, did I already despawn? Does it not come back anymore? Oh, man. Did I not play this game that much? I'm pretty sure the lizards spawned back again. I can't remember. Let me see. 4? I believe it was 4 push-ups I've done. Needless to say, they were not... They definitely were not needed, because... Those deaths should not have happened, is what I should say be saying. But it's all fine, though. Because the adventures of John Fit will continue. Plus, I think it's safe to say I made it look enough like me anyway. Maybe I just need to work on the chin, make it as chiseled as that. And I think I'll be good. And obviously, you know, shave. And boom, right there. If only I could give him a tattoo on the left arm. And it'd be perfect. It'd be perfect. Alright, let's give him the Divine Ember. Modify. Oh, that's right. I need the green Titanite. Yeah, I'm not going to be getting that until later anyway. Man, I have not played this game in a while. I even forgot I need green Titanite. Still not enough, right? Yeah, still not enough. Okay, so I did that. I guess I go to the depths. Well, I definitely have enough now. I refuse to believe that. That buckler just has that much of a block power. I mean, why not, right? The halberd. Thought it could set me up for a trap. But my brain is not so small to make that happen. Mystery key. Man, do I have a reason to go up there? I don't think I do. I guess I'll do it anyway. More souls means in more levels, pretty much. Hehehe. I didn't want a kick game. Alright, so I'm back here now. Oh, that means the Hellkite is gonna be... I'm so dumb. Ended up being very lucky with that. I thought I was gonna actually fire it off a second time. Oh well. Okay, let's advance forward to the depths. Let's just unlock this shortcut. Alright, let me level up. Let me see, I have enough for one. More endurance? I think more health would be more beneficial at this point. Tracking is gonna actually get me, and it ends up doing it anyway. I want this out. Oh my god, that scared me. I thought the ragdolling meant it was still alive. I will save you, my friend. There's another one. Why? Wow, you just let me get the healing off. Okay. Thank you very much for letting me get the healing off.
Okay.
Oh, Lord. Okay, I thought I was gonna flail around too. Alright. This little corner's finished. I wonder if I can still get them through the door. Claymore, maybe? Okay, I'm still doing the good roll. Yep, it was the Claymore. Breaker. Wow, just look at me looking like a full-on faith build right here with the Claymore. This is the black leather set. Yep. Not as defensive, but it does weigh less. Oh man. I'm amazed that the gloves make that much of a difference. Oh, see? He really just does look like me. This is amazing. Now I am warrior. If only I was Hori Lu warrior. Yeah, I think I want to get this up first. Oh man. No humanity as well. Now I definitely will say that the Claymore was kind of ahead of its time to make its own moveset like this in other games. Not enough? Yes, I do. Yeah, let's go for Capra next. Wow, I thought that was gonna hit me. That amazingly did. Yeah, I think I was kind of expecting it too much of him to be a stab. Alright, we can see how Capra goes. Capra can still mess people up, to my understanding. Target shield. Man, that's some reach, man. Okay. Alright, that worked. Now Capra Demon. Couldn't have just made it easier, could it? Good. Oh, not good. Locking on is always the problem with this. Because you only got four directions when you lock on. Oh, there's the stab. Really? It's on a roll attack. I don't know how I feel about that. I feel like it shouldn't be on that. What about backstab? Yeah, that doesn't feel right. Yeah, it is Capra Demon. Literally could have gone very bad. Okay, so do I want to continue in the depths? Because the depths can be a real problem. A real problem. I mean, there is a bonfire in there. I'm going to see if I could try to get that. Without getting into the you know what territory from the depths. Trades. Oh man, these hollows are just a pain. Some good reach. And there's the flailing. Okay. Are you gonna flail too? No, you're gonna do that. Hello, Missy. Would you like to come down?
You must help.
The thing is, if I'm gonna be like grinding souls, I am definitely gonna need to use pyromancy. But that's only for that case. Damn, I still don't exactly one-shot them with the... even with the claymore. I guess plus five isn't really that good. But I did get a soft humanity. I can't remember if I could parry that. No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. What just happened? What just happened there? Alright, there's the large ember, so now I can upgrade the mace even more. Oh, I forgot to get that. I might have to go back to Andre. I forgot to get those. Oh wow, I caught him. I was not expecting that. Stop kicking, please. I don't want to kick the rat. A small one. Yeah, this is where you get the great axe. So yeah, this is definitely not the right way. Thank you. Okay, that takes care of that. Okay, that one genuinely got me. I forgot about that other one. Well played, rat. And that is a large Titanite. I think I got 3, so I can upgrade my my mace twice. I just gotta get back to Andre. Now, since I did that, I gotta fall down, which is not really where I would like to be. Yeah, because these are the problem. Okay, yeah, I think I'm heading in the right direction, actually. God, it's just the constant stun lock. God, the rats were more of a hard time than Kirk was. And that's the case about it. Like, the rats are not supposed to be like that. They really aren't. Shortcut ready. Now I get the bonfire. Okay, what was that? So you got 3 levels. So what is that, 15 right now? I need 4 more levels for this build. Because the build doesn't really need, like, high atonement. And you could just get 19 atonement and you have 5 slots. And that's all the build that I'm doing really needs anyway. You don't need a lot of slots. I mean, you don't need a lot of points into atonement. Might as well just take these out before. Because I think if you just get through here, they're gonna try to get behind you. took its time to freaking get down. Alright, that's the gaping done. That didn't sound right. The gaping dragon's done, that's what I meant. So do I just go this way for Blighttown, or do I just go the other way where Firelink is? Because I'm going to be honest, that way doesn't really offer me much. Like, the actual way to Blighttown, it really doesn't offer much. Like, I'd rather just go through the back way where Firelink Shrine is.